Alright, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts of Birth by Sleep. Terra's route. And we are about to enter possibly the final battle in Terra's story. I don't know. Sometimes it's like a hidden boss and I don't know, my memory fails me. So we're just gonna try, we're gonna go for it. And it looks like I'm fighting too, which fucking sucks. Because Xehanort is a coward. And I'm guessing we just have to fight him first.
Too slow.
That's not what I want to do. Not what I wanted. Although I guess, I mean, I could just... really want to, there we go.
Too slow.
Thunder! What's up?
Too slow.
Take that! Heal!
There we go. Can we please just have, like, the dark impulse thing, please? There we go.
Too slow.
Fire!
Too slow. Too slow.
Thunder!
Sorry, not much commentary. I mean, I'm really kind of concentrating here. So.
Too slow.
Come on, he's almost done.
Too slow.
And then I only have to worry about Xehanort. Whoa. Wait.
Go take what Ventus owes you, and take Aqua's life. You see how powerless you are to save them. Savor that rage and despair. Let it empower you!
You will pay, Xehanort. Was my master? No. My father, Ericus, not enough for you? Leave my friends alone!
Yes, boy, that's it. More! Let your whole heart blacken with anger!
Terra is so easily manipulated. Come on, Terra. I mean, don't get me wrong. I like your dark powers, but still. Trust this thing.
Fire! Fire!
really is about the brute force. Like, I cannot get any sort of headway without...
God, concede!
I'm not doing as bad as I thought I would. At least not yet. God damn, I hate that thing. She didn't have that final attack. I'm sure there's was probably a way to change it. I just don't know what that is. There we go. I mean, Xehanort's really giving me plenty of time. Wait, this is probably... There's going to be a more extreme battle after this, isn't there? There's probably going to be a more extreme battle, isn't there? Because this was too easy. This was too easy. Given that Ericus was much harder.
See? The Keyblade has been forged!
Then!
And now, Terra, it is time for the final union!
What?
At last, our moment is here. Out with the old and brittle vessel, and in with a younger, stronger new one! I swore I would survive, and be there to see what awaited beyond the Keyblade War. And now it is your darkness that shall be the arc that sustains me!
Belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness and also end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. Your body submits, your heart succumbs. So why does your mind resist?
knew it. Like, it looks like I'm like, oh, that's gonna be, that is actually the final thing. And then it's like, no, fuck you. But we already know that we're not gonna be able to take back our body. Shit. Like, how am I even supposed to do this? I mean, he is fucking hard. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, it doesn't even affect him. There. Like, I have to be very strategic. Shit. Fuck. Like, there is no really knocking him off his guard, really. So, how am I, like, it's all just a matter of hit, run. And, you know, hope you don't die. God damn it, fuck you. Not the move I thought it was. And I swear to God, that's just useless now, isn't it? I have to wait for him to take a break. There we go. Oh, fuck you, we can heal. There we go. Keep doing that. Shit. Oh wait, I don't need to heal.
You have lost.
Oh, now I'm in need to heal. Come on. Alright, that's not serving me at all. And I forgot to check if I ever got glide or not, which would have made this much easier. Dude, what the fuck is happening? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. God damn it, he never stops to breathe. Oh my god! Like, now I have to just run away until I have a moment to heal. Shit.
Oh
shit. Not this again. No. No, 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 no. No. Damn. Take a fucking breath. Nope, I'm running away until I can see. Shit! Fuck. Fuck, I hate this fucking boss so much. I need to be able to heal. Desperately.
Enough!
Aw, oh, man. I actually did better that time.
Enough!
Yes, come on. Come on. Fucking God damn it.
You have lost!
Shit. Alright, here I go. There we go. At least it won't kill me. Come on, come on, come on! No! I'm dead. I am so fucking dead. Oh my god, this pisses me off so much. I'm aware. I'm aware. I'm aware. I'm aware. I'm aware. Fuck, 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 fuck. No. 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 Damn it! Oh my god. I'm so mad right now. I'm so mad right now. Oh my god. This game is pissing me off. Worst part is that if I decide, you know what, I'm gonna try it again tomorrow, I have to go through that whole boss fight, the first one, again. Oh man. You know what? We're gonna call it a video here. And, I will be back. I'm going to go ahead and try again. I don't think I'll make you guys watch anymore because that one battle took so long and I didn't even win. So I will be back when I beat this motherfucker, which will probably be tomorrow because I'm tired and I'm pissed off and I need a break. So yeah. Thank you for watching. I will see you next time.